Now go ahead and let's bring our attention to the different parts of our body, beginning with our toes. Go ahead and curl your toes, tighten that. For 3, 2, 1, release. Next, tighten your calves. And go ahead and just hold that for 3, 2, 1. Relax. And as we continue, we tighten our thighs. And we hold that for 3, 2, 1. Relax. Further up still to our abdomen area. Tighten this area and hold for 3, 2, 1. Relax. Further up still to the diaphragm. Tighten this and hold. For 3, 2, 1, relax. Just keep following your breath, inhaling and exhaling the eucalyptus. Further up still, we're at the shoulders. Go ahead and bring those shoulders up nice and tight. And we're gonna hold that for 3, 2, 1, relax. And now we're at our face. Go ahead and tighten all your face muscles. And hold that for 3, 2, 1, relax. Good. Go ahead and scan your body one more time. And if you find anywhere that has tension or needs a little bit more time, go ahead and tighten that area and hold it for 3 seconds. All right. Today we will meet Ascended Master Nemetona. Nemetona is a Celtic goddess of power places, sacred ground and circles, labyrinths, and medicine wheel. She works best when we sit in circles, or we are in a labyrinth. Visualize yourself in England on a beautiful, peaceful countryside. The sky is clear. There are barely any clouds. The sun is bright, but the temperature is just perfect. You are on a dirt path, leading you to your destination to meet Nemetona and discover truth about yourself. As you walk down this path, this dirt road, you can hear the crunching of the pebbles beneath your feet. Little clouds of dust are kicked up as you make your way down the path. we make our way into a little forest path, and we veer off of the dirt path. There are plenty of trees, greenery. And the temperature seems to warm up. There's more humidity in the air. As we continue to make our way down this path, look around you. You may have a power animal or totem animal guiding your walk this day. They are friendly and are here to help you. Or you may just see a plant, a medicine plant, to help you and heal you for your journey ahead. The sun is breaking through the branches and leaves. There are many types of sounds around you. Some are birds or insects. Some are wild animals living freely in the forest. There is a winding path lined with flowers. What color are your flowers? Walk down this path as we make our way to an ancient healing spa where there is a shrine to Nemetona. You can hear the sounds of a stream flowing adjacent to your path. And ahead, there is a clearing. And there, Nemetoma shines in all her beautiful glory. What does she appear to you? How does this statue appear to you? Not far behind it, there is a spa, a large temple bathhouse. Make your way up the stairs towards the entrance of the bathhouse. Once you open, everything here is placed as if for a specific reason. The energy in this temple is very high. As we are in a place of healing, there are medicine wheels on the walls and a large natural spring pool in the very center. It is round. You are invited into a small room. It is filled with red clay. You are asked to enter the clay and allow the earth to fill you and give you a gift of its richness, so that you may absorb this into your body. Feel the thick clay around you. As you enter, you sink right into it. It feels very soft and luxurious. You feel very pampered by this. Allow yourself to send the energy that that no longer serves you down in direction. Give it back to this mud, to this clay. Allow yourself to rid your body of these toxins. Someone approaches you, extends their hand, and assists you out of the clay. You walk over to a waterfall that is sprouting from the wall, and you allow it to cascade over your entire body. Ridding you of all this mud, releasing all the toxins. You're given a robe, or you may choose to be nude. You are about to make your way now into the main bath. So walk out of this room, make your way over to the main bath. Allow yourself to really be in this moment. Look at the people that are there, or are you alone? Feel yourself connecting with the ground and the scents. Feel the humidity rising. Feel the steam evaporating from the bath. And as you are the honored guest, you are invited to cleanse your body, heal your body in this ritualistic bath. You make your way into the water. The water is filled with sea salt and rose petal adorn its top. You may hear soft music playing in the background. These sacred waters, cleansing yourself from all impurities that no longer serve you. We make our way out of the bath, and we thank those that assisted us as we make our next stop. There, a door appears, and as we walk through it, we walk out of the bathhouse. And now there is a golden path ahead of us. We walk this path and follow its curves. You hear drumming in the distance. Many voices cheering, celebrating. Many petals are afloat in the air as you get closer to your final destination. You see a silhouette of boulders atop a grassy field, placed in a circle. This is Stonehenge, the vibrational energy that is being emitted is so strong from this sacred place. And now we invoke Nemetona. And you will repeat after me. Sacred Goddess Nemetona.
Sacred Goddess Nemetona.
We invite your presence. And participation into our circle.
And participation into our circle.
Please infuse it with your magical loving energy.
Please infuse it with your magical loving energy.
And bless all involved with our ceremony.
And bless all involved with our ceremony.
Nemetona, please clear the space in. Around, below, and above our circle.
Around, below, and above our circle.
Thank you. Nemetona appears in the center of Stonehenge. This is a celebration for you. This is a celebration, a sacred ceremony to honor and celebrate all of your achievements. They may be physical, emotional, or spiritual in nature. And as you look around, this area becomes fuller and fuller with many people. These are your family, ancestors, spirit guides, power animals, angels that are assisting you on your path, have all been invited to the ceremony to celebrate you. There is much merriment happening as dancing, drumming, excitement, and libations surround you.